Alright guys, I am back, Astronauts, for another Dungeon Rush Rebirth gameplay video. So the Plague Bringer, just an insane hero. Blow one hero and he just pretty much destroys the whole team after. Really crazy. Really crazy. Alright, so let's do the dailies. Let's finish those. Yeah, cannot do this. Free refresh. Herbertus. Some better quests are popping up now since the patch. Oops. 6-8 hours. I think I've gotten a 10 or 12 hours before as well after the patch. Just pop one of those. Beef or bad. Cannot fight these anymore. That thing's not refreshing properly. All right, let's see this. Kill something before he dies. Oh my god. I need to power him up. Oh god, he's got the plague bringer as well. Oh, it's gonna hurt. I'm dead. And here we go. Boom! What is he running? Plague Bringer. Double S. Let's just see the power of the double S character. Nice start. Boom. Yep. Insanity. Try him again. I think we fought him before. Yep, first battle. Bringer. try this. I don't know how high we can push now with the Plague Bringer. I feel like boosting poison damage percent by a crazy amount. Did I level and I can progress? Nope. Can't do it. Alright. Let's see here. The quests are done. Can do a battle here. When is the season ending? It restarted, I think. Oh yeah. Definitely did. Let's not put the poison bringer in there. Let's not make it easy for them to know that we have one. So I wonder if you have two of them, if it works, like if he's gonna pop it twice. To do the expedition, I'm gonna need some healers though. Just bring the poison bringer and some healers. Counter. Actually, he heals when he gets attacked. Let's see, he needs to take some physical damage. Well, that was quick. Don't even let them auto attack. Just boom. It's beautiful. Some tier 6 gear on him. Get that explosion, maximum power. The speed is crazy now. And his innate speed is high too. Wait a second. He goes second. 432. What? Oh no, he goes because that's his passive. He goes, he does his thing. If he's like stunned, what happens? He still goes? His passive still happen, I think. Starting to be more dangerous. Kind of. Oh my God, the damage. Oh no, it's an S-Class. Oh. I mean, it's S, double S. To lower some the health on these guys. Do something here, maybe. Oh. Oh, he healed back. All right. Cannot put another target in there. Guy is pretty much dead. What happened? Thought he actually had some life. Sacrifice this. Someone needs to die first. It's gonna take one for the team. And there's some earth damage in there. It's fine, I'll just put her. I put the kind of healer. If you can drop a heal. Half health. Oh my God, die. Annoying hero. No plague bringer. All right. This is where I die. Whoa, what are those buffs? Alright, whatever. Market. White. Why try to get this when you can save up for this? Yeah, I guess that's gonna be it for this one. I can just progress another time. Kinda need to go eat. With a summon, if we have the space. Let's go. Another one of him. He was given for free, I think it's... when was it? Not in, during login? Yeah, I think during the login. I got two of that guy now. Who's gonna be the first that I'm gonna have five of? Because you need the initial plus four, yeah. Four. Okay. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, Master Nox. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.